Sometimes with use, the socket will become loose on the shaft. This is very easy to fix. First, pop off the gas knobs. Next, undo the four crosshead screws on the motor. Two and four. Pop the cover off. Set it aside. Now the shaft is there and the motor and the socket is loose on the shaft, as you can see. Put the pole into position with the grooves and the bearings at the other end. Put the hex end into the socket and slide it up until it's tight. Then taking a 1/8 Allen key, tighten the grub screw, and that will then lock the shaft and the socket in position. Check the socket is tight. Check the pole turns. Replace the lid and the four screws, and then replace the rest of the screws.